Tommy Ford was best known for the character Tommy Strawn on the sitcom Martin. Shortly after divorcing wife Gina Sasso, the late actor started dating model and actress Viviane Brazil. In 2015, Ford moved to Atlanta where he lived with his girlfriend Viviane Brazil. They stayed together until the moment of his death on October 12, 2016, from a ruptured aneurysm in his abdomen. He was 52 years old. She continues to pay tribute to him and keep his memory alive. On October 12, 2019, she uploaded a photo on her Instagram account, with the caption, "This date will never be the same, things happen in life, and sometimes I just look up, smile, and say, I know that was you. Miss you always."